they would judge them as extremely petty-minded, serving a very narrow interest while exercising huge power. And that's a double problem. That if you exercise big power on a broad base, that's one thing. But if you exercise big power on a very narrow base and a narrow interest, it's extremely harmful for large numbers of people. And on the IMF particularly, you know, there's been jokes around because the IMF chief being arrested. And people are saying that, you know, he tried to assault one maid. But IMF collectively, through its strategies, is assaulting women every day through its economic policies, pushing more and more into making a living not from farming or crafts, but from making a living in the sex trade. So, you know, how many more crimes has IMF committed than the one chief who was arrested? And this will all be judged in a very harsh way.